my homies keep the rifle full. Banging down south, blowing grind the smoke.
I'm on point, homie, I stay on point. Don't make me have to come through, holding cases, joint in fuego. On the stereo, perro. Big Capone be the real metal, metal. I'm on time, homie, I stay on time. Don't make me have to come through on your stage.
What's up, homies? Motherfucking representing Brown Town, you know what I'm saying? Pony Boy from Los Marihuanos, representing on the Aztec Souls compilation, coming soon.
Aztec Souls.
My time is now.
The Aztec Souls, the Aztec Souls.
Familia.
Familia. I think I want to rock!
Yeah, only the best has come to represent on the Aztec Souls compilation, you know what I'm saying?
Cycle round, sleep of tone.
Quinto Sol, perro.
Los Marihuanos.
Brown, what's up? Delinquent Habits right here with the homie DJ Payback Garcia.
Yeah.
Number one Brown.
DJ.
Check it out. Live and direct from Planet Los Angeles. Cunejo, West Lostal, baby. Right here with DJ Payback Garcia. That's the way it's going down, homie.
That's right, motherfuckers. Aztec Soul, straight controlando. El Tecolote. Night Out, straight 619 por vida. You know what I mean, fool?
El Chivo, homie. Representando almas aztecas, ese.
We all gotta keep it real and represent por vida and shit, because Aztec souls live on forever, carnal.
Payback.
Land of dum-dum is where I come from. Believe me when I tell you that you don't want none, son. A long, hard road for this black throne. You can catch me at the club in the back alone. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be gangsters. Killers, tots, and I give a fuck. Hit them up with sign language. Reach for the stainless, leave them brainless. I'm just explaining how the game is. The strangest of things come to me at no surprise. Fuck pea shooters, all my gats are supersized. Utilize all my allies, I run with the bad guys. I got seven dope houses, that's a franchise. Man cries if he was blessed with a heart, but I lost mine in the back streets.
Hey, what's up? This is Ricochet. I'm out here coasting, you know what I'm saying? Finna check out that Land Throne 2. Y'all finna get it come, watch. Y'all finna check it out. Oh, look, I almost hit this old man. Watch out, man. Damn. Anyways, y'all go ahead and check this movie out. Y'all enjoy it. And I'll see y'all, all right? See y'all on the outside.
We can do whatever. Got stripper girls who do whatever.
In the federal locked down, feeling like there ain't nowhere to go. Serious black, but there's no way that I can bring you back. Phone tap, front page, solo across the map. Mamacita, yo te dedico esta canción. Y ya no llores si estoy laqueado en la prisión. Día a día, de año a año, si tú supieras cómo te extraño, cómo te extraño.
Serious black, but there's no way that I can bring you back. Phone tap, front page, solo across the map. En la laqueada, ten on my mind. I'm doing time for my crime, no sunshine. I gotta keep myself in line, it's you and I. Growing up, open in juvenile, you feel me now. Soy el mojado that you read about against the wild. It's whatever, so you make the call, they're killing us. And when we speak, y'all ain't feeling us.
A little bro, to all my niggas in the federal. Locked down, feeling like there ain't nowhere to go. Serious black, but there's no way that I can bring you back. Phone tap, front page, solo across the map. Mamacita, yo te dedico esta canción. Y ya no llores si estoy laqueado en la prisión. Día a día, de año a año, si tú supieras cómo te extraño, cómo te extraño.
Padre nuestro, que estás en los cielos, santificado sea tu nombre. Venga tu reino y hágase tu voluntad.
Mm.
Valero!
Just like this, baby. We'll break it down one time. Big Ike Man, my nigga Valero.
Valero.
Man, we been in the game since day one. For niggas that don't know, throw this by those down south, shut them down records. Nigga, we done been aggravated, most hated. It's all been part of the game, you know what I'm saying? Mexican been fortunate enough to start his own shit, you know what I'm saying? Shut them down records, independent Mexican on. Of course, I got my nigga Finero, the Thotis, producer. The motherfucking South been down with me from day one, his family over here. Dropping it like it's hot. Big Ike be kicking it with my niggas from AB1, my nigga Fred. Just kicking it, baby.
Heavyweight of gangster, true Mexican real nigga. Houston, Texas, hard hitter, the home of the raw nigga. Where Mexicans go hard, nigga. Moving ounces of tar, nigga. And everything's large figure, so I take charge, nigga. Fight like Pokey, I got game like Kobe. I can box like Mosley. I'm a old school OG, man. Boys can't hold me. I just re-upped on Mokeys. This gon' go for 14. We Mexicans with OG, tight face and tattoos. Chop legs and face groovy. Some damn fools, real Mexicans, some bad dudes. Some Mexicans with attitudes. You said the damn move, we break the damn rules.
Basically what I done did, man, was open up the door for all my niggas in the hood, you know what I'm saying? We gonna pull it out, you know what I'm saying? Like, pull it out the motherfucking trunk, you know what I'm saying? It's finna start dropping. Shut them down records, independent Mexican on. Let the world be known, let it be known. We coming here, I got a little villain. March 20th, respecting the game, the long way to solo. Ike, I got my nigga CeeLo. Little Villain and Bean shining all over the motherfucker. I'm a backdoor with a Grand Ole Park. You know what I'm saying? After the Grand Ole Park, I might backdoor the Million Dollar Mexicans with Finero. Another compilation with Finero. My nigga Happy P, much love.
For real.
You know what I'm saying? Much then I'm a backdoor pound for pound. We got Rookie of the Year. And by that time, my nigga Loco gonna fall out of lock. You know what I'm saying? He been a member for the Aggravated Most Hated. He been down through the whole ordeal. And he still paying dues. But we here for the nigga. It's gonna be opened up. Right now we in the motherfucking VIP, where we watch niggas to try to steal from me, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But anyway, it's all gravy. We just kicking it with my niggas from 81. Try to keep it sweet, man. Ike got Benzatine. Ike done built a killer wood team. Fuck y'all niggas, dog.
You give me no money yet. Give me $6 back.
Mind on the meal, pop the pill, I'm on three. Swing in the V, blow a tree, it's the B-I-N-G. I'm a Hoover crib, I'm a smoke on the dip. On my shoulder, got a chip, unload the clip. Out the goddamn Uzi, I got diamonds and rubies. You gon' see me on movies.
Man, hold up, with my motherfucking Mexican, D-Ray.
Pues watchen lo que pasa, D-Rays en la casa, moviendo la raza con cada palabra. Me quieren alcanzar, nunca me alcanzan. La tengo ganada como el as de espadas. Escuchen muy bien y no digan nada. Como el rey de Inglaterra voy a hacer mi entrada. ¿Qué pasa? Mis camaradas reservadas, VIP en la entrada. Mesa privada y modelas encueradas. Barra preparada y champagne de la cara. Con tanta guardaespalda no se hace.
Basically, man, I'm gonna break it down to you on the real, you know what I mean? Motherfucker was struggling in the rap game for years, baby. I knew one thing I had to do was make my own shit and open up the doors right way for all my niggas, man. I went all the way from, you know, I just went to the streets, man, you know what I'm saying? I found love, you know what I mean? And it went off the hook. We're about to take over the whole game, you know what I'm saying? Shut them down records. Ike Man, my nigga D-Time, baby, it's 50-50, it's going all the way to the top.
hermano, we some Mexicans out the hood. And we cagando palos, screaming tangos, speaking Spanish. So that it's hard to follow, tumbando cualquier vato con palabras de mato. We some ghetto Mexicanos and we tirando mano. We some Mexicans out the hood. And we cagando palos, screaming tangos, speaking Spanish. So that it's hard to follow, tumbando cualquier vato con palabras de mato.
Heavyweight of gang spitter, true Mexican real nigga, Houston, Texas, hard hitter, the home of the bar nigga, where Mexicans go hard nigga, moving out since the tar nigga, and everything's large nigga, so I take charge nigga, bite mics like Pokey, and I got game like Kobe, I can box like Mosley, I'm a old school OG, man, boys can't hold me, I just re-upped on Mo Keys, this gon' go for 14, we Mexicans with gold teeth, tight fades and tattoos, chop blades and bang screws, we some damn fools, real Mexicans, some bad dudes, some Mexicans with attitudes, who set the damn move, we break the damn rules.
We some ghetto Mexicanos and we tirando mano. We some Mexicans out the hood and we cagando palos, screaming tango, speaking Spanish. So that it's hard to follow, tumbando cualquier vato con palabras de mato. We some ghetto Mexicanos and we tirando mano. We some Mexicans out the hood and we cagando palos, screaming tango, speaking Spanish. So that it's hard to follow, tumbando cualquier vato con palabras de mato.
I'm a ghetto Mexicano in these streets, I'm a G. Quick with these hands, knocking boys off their feet. It's plain and simple, homie, I represent my set. I throw a punch and I connect. For those who disrespect, on their back they lay flat. Squash the chit chat, 713 to be exact. Knocking boys off their mat. Drug dealers and killers, all getters to wig splitters. Maniac Mexicanos and stunners to pull and trigger. Me and my real niggas rolling black down and ride. Kicking your door, taking everything inside. Respect my damn mind. Look me in my damn eye, another get knocked out with disrespect and down south. Houston, Texas, where little villain was born and raised, and handing out ass whipping like Fernando Vargas. Man, hold up, stop one, the border hit the ground. I go for 12 rounds, little villain, shut him down.
We some ghetto Mexicanos and we tirando mano. We some Mexicans out the hood and we cagando palos, screaming tango, speaking Spanish. So that it's hard to follow, tumbando cualquier vato con palabras de mato. We some ghetto Mexicanos and we tirando mano. We some Mexicans out the hood and we cagando palos, screaming tango, speaking Spanish. So that it's hard to follow, tumbando cualquier vato con palabras de mato.
60 birds make a meal, like the herb if it's steel. Sip the stir, pop a peel, hit the curb, but I'm still boxing like Mike, that's right. I come tight, big Ike, I knock likes, get paid to rock mics.
We some ghetto Mexicanos and we tirando mano. We some Mexicans out the hood and we cagando palos, screaming tango, speaking Spanish. So that it's hard to follow, tumbando cualquier vato con palabras de mato. We some ghetto Mexicanos and we tirando mano. We some Mexicans out the hood and we cagando palos, screaming tango, speaking Spanish. So that it's hard to follow, tumbando cualquier vato con palabras de mato.
Latino Jam Records actually started out as Definite Records. I gave that label away to a group out of Las Vegas called La Clica. I believe it was 1997, no, 1998. We came up with the Latino Jam, we got the logo, because we needed a concept for our label. You know, most this whole label is Latino rap. I mean, Mexicans, Puerto Ricans. We wanted art solid. We needed a foundation before we could grow. So we started a Latino Jam in 97, 98. We've been rolling. We got 3 Capone albums out so far. We just got a new group put together called Latin Circle. And that's doing good in the record store. So right now, we barely got, you know, our distribution solid, you know, with our distributors. You know, we get our records all over the United States. Shit. We're rolling. I mean, everything's rolling. We got our little website going. That helps. LatinoJam.com, www.latinojam.com. And like I say, shit like this, man, you know, you have to get on the road. You know, we're fucking 8 hours away from my house. You gotta come out here and meet with these people and do your concerts, and that helps promote your label. Like I said, by another year and a half, 2 years, we're gonna be way up there, because we're just laying groundwork right now. You know, we're not trying to get rich and fucking famous. So right now we're just laying our groundwork, man. You know, making our little, leaving our fingerprints in as many cities as we can. And by the time the 5th Capone record drops, it's over. You know, we'll be where we want to be at.
That's what it's all about. You see, Latinos are more like a family type issue, you know. This car shows the time to get together. you know, homeboys put all the work into their cars, we put all the work into our music. You know, everyone's here for a different issue, and we all come together and just, you know, share ideas, sell CDs, you know, sell RAMs. Everyone's doing their own thing, you know, so it's all good. Even if I was a 2-time, 10-time platinum artist, I'm still going to come here, man, for our people, right, you know?
All right, thanks a lot, Tony Manero. I am out here at Warehouse Music, Texas Black and Brown concert tour going on tonight, 19th Street Warehouse. And here with me, one of the headliners, Capone. Hey, man, what's up?
Nothing much, homie. How's it going?
How much, man? Okay, so now tell everybody what you expect for the show tonight.
Well, you can expect a good show. Latino Jam Records is in the house. We're here to represent. We want all the homies from Lubbock to show up. We got one hell of a show for you tonight. Capone, Latin Circle, 254 Street Bosses, Hustlery, Illegal Amigos. It's going to go down to Hamo style tonight. It's going down.
Oh, yeah, that's 19th Street Warehouse. But right now, they are at Warehouse Music. Warehouse Music in the South Plains Mall. They're signing autographs.
Thank you.
You know, 1999, 2000, you know, a lot of groups started getting recognized, you know. And like right now in Texas, you see, what, three or four groups coming out, or labels. You get Dope House, Latino Jam, Salty Water, Shut Them Down. You know, as you can see, it's slowly growing and it's getting bigger. Like I said, our label's growing, dog. I got two groups in Mexico, dog. Latino Jam, I mean, the name speaks for itself. Dude, we're scooping everybody. And there's talent in Mexico that no one's even bothered to go over there and grab. So we got two fucking dope groups, Chino and Sociedad Café. And their albums will be coming out in 2001. Like I said, all my money goes to this label, man. I'm trying to build it, you know, just trying to fucking, finally in our life, have something, dude. I mean, a lot of Latinos, and I know you guys feel me, dog. It's a rough fucking ride. It's a rough ride. All right, Latin Circle is a group, and it's not even, and the group will never end. And here's the way it's formatted. It started out, okay, it's a lot, everyone that's on Latino Jam Records is in Latin Circle. At the same time, what I'm trying to do with this group is build up a 30-man rap group. You know, I'm scooping up all the homeboys. I got a couple from San Antonio, and we're just out on the streets and at all these shows, we're looking for artists that will fit in the group. Kind of like a big Wu-Tang Clan, but just all Mexican, and or Latin, Puerto Rican, whatever. We're bringing them all together, and like I say, Latin Circle right now has four members. That's me, Travieso, no, actually five. Me, Travieso, Nino, Malomente, and Little Puppy. Now, she's a girl rapper that we ain't put out yet. We're hiding her, because right now she's working on her stuff. Like I say, that's Latin Circles. It's, mark my words, man, it's, what, 2000, the end of 2001, we had like 15 members in there putting out some dope albums. So that's just like a big group effort. And at the same time, we can all do our solo projects. Like I say, dog, we ain't going nowhere. So get it through your fucking head. We're here forever.
All my homies keep the rifles full. Banging down south, blowing grande smoke. Mexicanos keep, you can't mess with that. We put it down, show the sour like we make that.
All right, ready when you are.
The happy dudes, how they rap about the streets, and they just up their mood, that's a fraud. Just like silicone, keep your fantasies for you, leave the streets to Capone since my first city drop.
Yes, I got my three wishes to rock the world like a motherfucking ounce of dope. Niggas couldn't see me even with the microphone.
Like a little shop on the floor looking up the car.
For the ones who pay the ultimate price, representing for my hit that I still went to put it down. It's all about the brown, so bow down, you little clowns.
Yeah.
All my homies keep the rifles full. Banging down south, blowing grande smoke. Mexicanos deep, you can't mess with that. We put it down, cholo style, where la conectas at. All my homies keep the rods on spokes. Banging down south, blowing grande smoke. Mexicanos deep, you can't mess with that. We put it down, cholo style, where la conectas at. Latino jam, is a bomb, homie. Click got too big and too strong, homie. Pockets too deep and too long, homie. Cross a Mexicano when it's on, homie. Latino jam, is a bomb, homie. Click got too deep and too strong, homie. Pockets too deep and too long, homie. Cross a Mexicano when it's on, homie. They said I burn when I turn, bending corners through your spot. Me, that's just too clean, my steel's just too hot. I be a Mexican, acting bad in Texas. On platinum spokes with the world on the necklace. True to the streets, that's what I'm about. If it ain't real or ain't happening, ain't coming out my mouth. Fools already know I brings the heat when I speak. Dedicating all this fire to the street. From my side to yours, we all bang like chrome. South side's where I roam, making moves on my own. My skills pay the bills, stronger in the mill. Impossible to break, homie, harder to kill. My fatty eye is right, my game is super tight. I ain't no fly by night, down since the 80s, aight? You can't stop the perro, I'll always be in fuego. I'm permanent, long term, my skinas confirmed. Levers all get burned, must be smoking shorn. But I still serve a mess, they just gotta wait their turn. Meanwhile, calmado, relaxed little perro. In mi escuela from the streets to hang on my level. Lucha little homies, the varios ain't nice. Saying prayers for the ones who pay the ultimate price. Representing for my gente, hasta muerte put it down. It's all about the brown, so bow down, you little clowns. All my homies keep the rides on souls. Banging down south, blowing grande smoke. Mexicanos deep, you can't mess with that. We put it down, cholo style, la conectas at. All my homies keep the rods on spokes. Banging down south, blowing grande smoke. Mexicanos deep, you can't mess with that. We put it down, cholo style, la conectas at. Ain't no stopping this aggression, the plans are so smooth. Dominating every city, make a million cities move. Ain't got nada to prove to half these dudes. How they rap about the streets when they just up their move. That's a fraud. Just like silicone, keep your fantasies for you. Leave the streets to Capone. Since my first CD dropped, I ain't changed a bit. Still down for the brown food, that's how I put it down. On every side of town where Chicanos hang around. Every joint, every hood, I'm the one to break it down. It's all about familia, carnales and homies. Dropping CDs on your world till everybody knows me. What's up to the hyenas who got their vatos back? Much love to you, mija, you're feeding me for that. I can only count the times Crazy Vida did us wrong. But it never broke us down, dog, it only made us strong. Mexicano, I'm riding in that carro with lost souls of convicts and crazy little vatos. Familia's all we got, I'm staying real with it. This crazy vida's here to stay, just gotta deal with it. Simón. Latino jam, is a bomb, homie. Click got too big and too strong, homie. Pockets too deep and too long, homie. Cross a Mexicano when it's on, homie. Latino jam, is a bomb, homie. Click got too deep and too strong, homie. Pockets too deep and too long, homie. Cross a Mexicano when it's on, homie. All my homies keep the rides on spokes. Banging down south, blowing grande smoke. Mexicanos deep, you can't mess with that. We put it down, cholo style, where la conectas at. All my homies keep the rides on spokes. Banging down south, blowing grande smoke. Mexicanos deep, you can't mess with that. We put it down, cholo style, where la conectas at. All my homies keep the rides on spokes. Banging down south, blowing grande smoke. Mexicanos deep, you can't mess with that. We put it down, cholo style, where la conectas at. All my homies keep the rods on spokes. Banging down south, blowing grande smoke. Mexicanos deep, you can't mess with that. We put it down, cholo style, where la conectas at.
The name is Julio Goldtoe. Yeah, my company started 1996, man. We got motherfucking 8 albums deep. We bought you 17 Reasons. We bought you 18 with a Bullet. You know what I'm saying? Mr. Key. The Gamblers. Off of Masterpiece West Coast Bad Boys, you know what I'm saying? Ride of Thugs, that's when we went down south and knocked it out down there, you know what I'm saying? The down south to the Filthy Bay type of shit. We bought that screw shit out, you know what I'm saying? We representing that screw shit, and for you niggas that ain't feeling it, fuck you, you know? That's that 17 Reasons, Screwed and Chopped, feel me? Me and my bro, Sean G, you know how we do it. you know? And the new motherfucking Mr. Key, yeah, go get it, cause it's in stores right now, the Latin Plague, homie. You know what I'm saying? We doing this shit to the fullest, you know what I'm saying? You know, we one of the realest motherfucking rap labels in this shit. We've been in this shit for 8 years now. Everybody, you wanna get in the game, get ready to spend your money. I'm a CEO, that's what I do. I put out rappers. I make stars of motherfuckers, or try to make a star out of motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying?
What's up, nigga? Let's go by the mall real quick, see.
Something see to get some motherfucking gear, my nigga. Gear or bitches, I need to get both. You feel me?
What they got cracking over here?
Check out some motherfucking bitches, see what they're about.
Nigga.
See what type of women H-Town is fucking
with.
Hey,
I swear to God, I don't think they got niggas like us, dog. We a two-man motherfucking promotion team record label, nigga. This all we need is a motherfucking phone and a Kinko's nearby, and we doing our thing.
That's it. We got a laptop out of room.
Feel me?
That's the office, a fucking laptop.
The difference between us and other labels is we ride the fuck out and do our own promotions and do our own shit.
We handle all the footwork.
Go ahead.
You know?
What's the name of the spot we at?
This is Northwest Mall.
We over here at Northwest Mall, man. Just rolling in. Shit like
ooh,
that.
Ooh, shit.
Hey, stop. Here they go. All
right, all right. What's up, girl?
What's up, my nigga? I want the one in the black. I'm going to choose right
where
now.
Where you guys going? Huh? What's your name? What's your name, girl? Oh, punk ass bitch. What's up? Who y'all? Black and brown. What y'all doing right now?
Yeah,
shit. You know what I'm saying?
What's up, baby?
How you doing?
What's up with you? What's
Dangerous.
Up? All right, Sean G.
You down with it? There we go. We got a connection right here. What's
know.
Up? What's
I don't
up?
Know. I'm not sure.
Shit, we're gonna do our thing. What's up? You ready?
What's up? Let's roll.
Come on. Hold on. Let me pull over. What's up? You guys gonna take the bus? You gonna have to take the bus now? Shit. Come here. Open your door, nigga. Get them in the car.
When it's on the crackin', you haters better give me space, cause I'll be known for packing. And we some soldiers
I'd rather bomb first than Latin Bossolini's. Just swallow my hollow point and catch the back of my beanie. Take off that money mask and have them guessing who done it. Popo try to catch me, come blast me and leave them slugs in my stomach. I'm hitting fences, backyards out of shape from too much liquor. But the f**k it, I'd rather die, cause the consequences sicker. Beat me halfway to death and lock me up for the rest of my life, man. But the cops can eat it, cause I'll be going out just like a man.
I push Big Navi, stack heavy like Castro. Bulletproof Denali, follow me, getting my cash flow and blast yo. Silly ass about the booze and yell, West Coast Mafia. Then I swoop, get the killer for the loot, for show. Low got his hands in the money, getting gunning down on the pavement. It's high dunny, then I run him straight up off a cliff in his own whip. Don't even trip him off the rig, ride handlebars in the shit.
Shit, but still gon' dust till we die. When she dies, the mob figures, the money gon' multiply. Push a pride, the fiends to get them eager to buy. Straight up over and out of control, we reach that ultimate high. Ultimate high. Toast to the fortune, but still gon' dust till we die. When she dies, the mob figures, the money gon' multiply. Push a pride, the fiends to get them eager to buy. Straight up over and out of control, we reach that ultimate high. Something like a contact sport. I got my partner Joe Drama with Rico holding down the fort with twin glocks to spoil your plots. My back is always watched. Now we spitting game for the slow town all the way up to the garden block. Them just get blocked when we be sliding through. Old school drops and SUVs. Learn my game on the asphalt where I study mafiosoology. Gotta be a straight up thug and put it down for your set. I treat them all like champagne bottles and get they more wet. In the life we lead you, either master your dreams or play that shit roll. So I'm sapped out with an infrared beam. Put this shit down for my kinfolk with the Zeebo low. Doing big things from this point on, this shit gon' change. Cross up this cube and I have you looking at your own brain. My heart stay cold, that's why I'm strapped with this heat. Then on arrival on that metal table, tag on your feet. See you done f***ed up now, but let me back in my zone. And when I die, fill me with Hennessy. With a mean mug of my steel. See, we're some soldiers of fortune, but still gon' thugs till we die. When you die, it's my biggest, the money gon' multiply.
Money gon' multiply.
The fiends to get up, eager to buy.
Eager to buy.
Should have bust them out of control, we reach that ultimate high.
Julio Hooch, nigga, we doing it big. Chain gaining with a lot. Chain gaining with the best of the business. At the bottom of the food chain, you understand? But we at the top, though.
And remember one thing. We doing gangster rap, you know what I'm saying? Not that phony shit. If you want that real gangster shit, you come buy a Black and Brown CD, all right? Not that phony, fake, commercial-ass shit. You feel me? That's what you get when you get a Black and Brown CD. That real shit.
Yo, what's up, homies? This is Pony Bud from Los Marihuanos, representing from Chi-Town to Indiana. You know what I'm saying? Live and hardcore for the Latin motherfuckers out there, yo. Peace and love to the Latin brothers and sisters out there, from Texas to California to Arizona, everywhere where there's Latinos. Love, yo. Latin throne to the motherfucking bone. Come on.
No ves que estoy fumando mucho más. La marihuana me tiene muy tranquilo. Con un botea de tequila yo me olvido. A mí me vale madre porque lo pido. La mota es mi amor. Un toque grande si lo necesito. Un chingadazo fuerte y un grito. La mota es mi amor. La mota es mi amor.
Los marihuanos.
Yeah, what's up? Beatles, Enterprise, taking over, Latin Throne, what's up? Hey, I'm Gordo from Quinto Sol, representando Virus Enterprises. Check out the website, www.quintosol.com, K-I-N-T-O-S-O-L.com. Pick up the album, what's up to Latin Throne, all the Latin rappers around the world. Puro Amor from Quinto Sol. And what's up to my homeboy Malo Lockdown? Baby, you'll be out soon and we'll be blowing up the spot again. Como siempre, el malo, payback, scribe, and chivo.
lot of people do ask me, you know what I'm saying, if I either with Marihuanos or Quinto Sol. And I say, I'm with both groups. I'm down with Los Marihuanos, but I'm also down with Quinto Sol, you know what I mean? That's my group too. As far as Quinto Sol right now, we're still promoting the new album, you know what I'm saying? It just dropped not too long ago, so we're still working on that. We're working on the Spanish album. That should be dropping by the time you're looking at this right now, you know what I'm saying? So be on the lookout for that. Quinto Sol, it was all good, you know what I mean? But I started realizing there was a lot of motherfuckers with skills in the neighborhood, man. So that's when I decided, hey, let's fucking do a fucking label that cares nothing about the Brown, you know what I mean? So now we're here now. We're the only ones representing the Brown and the Midwest, you know what I'm saying? That's the label that represents the Brown, dog, you know what I mean? That's Virus.
Oh, there's some crazy Mexicanos in the Midwest. And under Virus, there's so much talent that is sick.
Hey yo, homes, guáchate. Muy pronto mi pinche álbum ese todo en español, el pinche chivo ese. Guacha con el pinche virus, homes. Simón.
What's up, this is NK, man. We putting it down. There's a lot of people out there that's trying to put it down, but they ain't gonna put it down like we gonna put it down. You know what I'm saying? I put that on the V. That's that Virus. Watch out.
But nevertheless, I confess, I'll never change. Time goes by, I did myself a deeper brain. Cautious, but the conscious to religion that I despise. And that's the truth, force my heart open desire.
This is Boom the Latin Assassin coming to you from Murder Mill. The Latin Assassin blown over Virus Enterprises. Wet Dog, Boom, NK, Scribe, Chivo. Quinto Sol, let it be known, we coming up, and for all of y'all, sewing shit up, locking it down. You know what I'm saying?
A state of mind, you take my life before you take my pride. Help you survive, man, yeah, to the day I die. I represent 100% to the extent and flex when necessary. Brother, watch your back, at any second. Things will be hectic when you least expect it. The streets infested with weapons, when drugs and deception. Before I like to live, I'll let you know from the ghost. And I ain't no hope, and I'm out of the door, and I'm out of control at the show. You do my whole thing, I'm jumping, I'm short, I'm not dope. You fuck around and get broke, in this game of cutthroat. Now, you know who I am and what I be, a maniac.
That's right, motherfucking Payback Garcia, you know what I'm saying? You know how I get down, that's how my production's gonna be. Virus Enterprises. Yeah, those are all my perros, ese, you know what I'm saying? So watch out for the motherfucking Virus.
Yes, Virus!
If you got it hard, you're gonna just keep going at it. You know what I'm saying? I feel like nobody's gonna stop me. Check it out, homes. Before we go, there's three things I want you to know.
That's right.
Yeah. Go pick up the Quinto Sol album in stores now.
Yeah, yeah.
And also the Spanish album coming at you soon, late summer. And last one thing, my mix is coming out. I'm gonna have a compilation. I'm gonna have all Latin rappers in there. Be on the lookout for it. It has never been done. You know what I'm saying? Peace. Support Latino artists. You know what I'm saying?
Ninguno los tira con tanto valor. Ninguno se atreve.
atreve, lo piensan dos veces, pues es muy difícil dormir con los peces. Cuida tu camino, te doy tu destino. Los rayos del sol me dan mi calor. Soy cascada sin fondo, sin agua. El eco se escucha si estás en la lucha. Eres un soldado, o ponte a la causa y serás fusilado. Mis líneas te atacan, mis líneas te matan. Mi gente me aplaude y te sientes cobarde. Los ojos te arden, el sol quema duro. Saldré victorioso, tenlo por seguro. Ya sabes que mi banda es la que pega más duro. Soy dueño de las calles y todos los valles. Si no los tienes puestos, es mejor que te calles. De mi propio barco y por quinto sol, con cualquiera me la parto. Si caigo me levanto y sigo. Donde quiera que yo vaya, las rucas van conmigo. Amarillo no me pongo, amarillo es mi color. Sé que en la competencia se muere de puro ardor. La envidia quema mucho, oigo, callo y escucho. Si te pones al pedo, para ti traigo un cartucho. Me dicen el chivo, otros el pachuco. Órale. Y si por las moscas traigo a mi primo Cuco. Órale, primo. A ti te lo digo. No chingues conmigo, mira pa' adelante, cuídate atrás, cuídate. Escucha las canciones, escúchalas. Y dile a los demás que se cuiden de este vato que nunca habla, no más por hablar, nunca.
Pero la situación, terminar con nosotros, tu única ilusión. Acepta tu fatalidad,
acéptala.
Escapar de una imposibilidad. Soy una navaja cortando las gargantas de todas cosas sagradas, amadas tuyas. Estás enredado en mi tela de araña. Yo hundiendo y tú sintiendo mis dientes, inyectándote con el puro impuro. Borrando tu pasado, despertando la calma, tu alma al mundo verdadero. La pura verdad es lo que ofrezco. No más con oírte decir
tu decisión,
lo acepto. Prendo la fundida luz en tu corazón. Ya somos lo mismo. Bienvenidos.
If you ain't got this new joint, dogs, y'all ain't got shit. This is the new Los Marihuanos, the Smoke Out, available on Smoked Out Music. Cop that shit.
Yeah, also, if you ain't got the Quinto Sol, the Spanish album, bro, you ain't got nothing in Spanish, you know what I mean? This right here, you never heard shit like this. Todo en español.
Yeah. Are you ready for South Park? Let's go!
Are you ready for South Park, Mexico? All right, let's do it.
Another fool putting down the truth. You can't fuck with the Riddler on the roof, mister. Go get her, get the mo better. If she wanna go, fuck the hoe, let her. The Wanderer, he a wood hustler. Turn your back on your girl in a arm straight crowd in my H-town. Is you hoes really ready for the takedown? Break down, stay round. My niggas don't play round, pop, pop. Make your whole clique have some great ghetto boys. Masterpiece, DJ Screw. Cross my feet and say, fool.
Machiavelli rock, yeah. Here one hustler, most hated, too short. Punk thugs, dog clowns, Nas, the Fugees. We put the streets on beat.
You gotta be here? What? Why not?
You gotta hear that shit, man.
Pick a beat out.
This is your album.
Back here with Rolando.
He's at Marathon Run.
You know, we're over here trying to get these two songs done for Freddie. So, the only way we can do it, we gotta go eat first. That's like the main thing. We gotta go grub first. Cause you can't work on an empty stomach.
Mr. SPM.
Freddie's mad because he wanted to go home and now he can't. And, you know, he also had to pay some people before the project was done. But what I was trying to tell Freddie that why the fuck are you gonna go home when you can make sure it's gonna get done and make sure it's gonna get done by staying here, because somebody else, I ain't gonna say who's gonna get mad at you. But that person would rather you stay with the guys and make sure they do it than you take your ass home and do nothing. And then, you know us, man, we might say, you know what, we'll do that project tomorrow and it not be done tomorrow. So you're going to be tagging along with us just to make sure we do this project.
Sylvia, where you at? Why'd you lock the door? Yeah, man, I got a session tonight with Los. And I came right now so I could put the beat in and everything. Yeah, with South Park, Rashid, and Low G, and I got Rashid already here waiting on me.
Well, as you can see, this is the trials and tribulations of the rap game. You know what I mean? You got one guy here, he's the engineer. You know, he's frustrated because he don't know what the hell the guy on the other phone talking about, yeah, let the other guy sing on the hook, whatever. He don't know what the hell he's talking about. Me, you know, I've been up here waiting to get the song done. You know what I'm saying? Then you get abused by the engineers at the company. But you know, this is a little bit of trials and tribulations of the rap
game. Rashid, he's one of the hottest Latin rappers in Houston right now.
Okay, well that'll be wouldn't say Latin, you would say like down with the Latin. Okay. You know how the white man put the niggas on the front line when there's a war? Well, you know, I'm a dope house soldier, so you're not standing in the front line, you know what I mean? You know, so you know, I'm just down with the Latin like that. You know what I'm talking about? But anyway, those trials and tribulations of the rap game, you know what I'm saying? But before the night is over, the song will be done. It will be done. Alright, let's record. Let's try it. Give me your fingers. Give me the five chubby fingers.
The number muter. I got my six shooter. Watch for the hooter. I'm quick on attack, just like a barracuda. Belly like a Buddha. I'm the pussy intruder. The S on my chest, stand for super duper. Cause I'm a basketball hooper. Outrun the trooper. I bring home the trophy like Cynthia Cooper. Cucaracha in my ashtray. 40 on my lap. I sell crack to the blacks, whites, Mexicans, and Japs. Slap hoes like a pin. I spit like a snake. Get my cash with a rake. Break a hole like a date. So make no mistake, I bake cookies and cakes in the Benz SPM on my license plate.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da. I think it sounds better if I do it myself.
You sounded like a goat there for a minute, son.
I'm a motherfucker, not the water. Your bag is down and dirty for a dollar. You took
esta shit behind my back. No me lo dices en mi cara, es lica. Como dijo mi cuñado, con mucha pelica. Don't fuck with my clica. Whatever you do, homie, don't fuck with my clica.
That nigga here smoking, not a throat for show. What's that? The second, y'all, you see that? Don't geo in some time. This is the Latin throne, the second one, you feel me?
Somebody tied up the Apache dude over here, please. That's my brother Grim.
Man.
Make
me crazy. Sure, be the highest quality. Polish my charity. Got the carrots in the mammy. I'm carrying the hit from my head to the planet. No, in my boat, my crib forever. No. Yeah, that's how I go.
All these bullshit ass rumors going around. Dope house records. Waking up. Doing this. Nigga, we ain't going nowhere. Here we go. It's them soldiers from the ghetto, them metal medals. Rashid puffin' on golden pedals. Acapulco style, Colombians rummying. Hydroponic crying, spoken, choking, potency dummy. And I'm talking to a fine hanger. But let me remind ya that I'ma love her so much when a hustler get behind her. These senoritas be banging, I hit them with a passion. Assassination of the heart, but won't be no attachments. You see, I'm calculating deep on my dividends, but giving the friends, I don't need none of that shit in the end.
This is Bert's song. A test, get a task, get a double cheeseburger basket.
It never rains in Houston, California.
Candelas?
Hey bro, I need the five chubby fingers. Oh, you bastard. here we go. I remember when no one would hire me. Used to sell ivory and pounds of that greenery. A grim scenery, but never had no fear in me. Sag my dickies like on theme floss. Mommy not their chief loss. Take my niggas out to Ninfas. I need a table for 37 gangsters. The way the streets raised us. Double pump gauges, close ranges. This money never changes.
Ready?
Okay,
yeah.
Let's
go.
I'll see y'all, man.
All right. Later, friend. Love you.
Hello. Yeah.
My chrome, man, I know, so getting blown, so ignite the flight, and don't get hurt about
Yes, I know the streets, and we do what we want to. Now watch the block, it's no mystery when I'm in ride. No, it's Quavo and Hydro, watch the man apply those skills that let me high, roll down low. Deep in the south is where I'm from. Number one, I got these guns from the motion of the dawn. Looking strong like a fiend, where my dreams on triple B. Made the team, blood screen, lifestyle at 15. Flip the money faster than I can spend it. So got jealous of my opinion, what was started never ended. When did you get the idea that I'm supposed to play the bitch? Taking it, taking it, holding out to making rich, baby, switch. Now I'm just stepping, ain't no looking back. Knowing that the game ain't no different than the cooking crack. Put the Mac, that's my life in the face. Hard feelings, I don't got them, looking for the better things, better days. And if it don't, well, I did my best. Get the city in the face, tell me, can I get my rest?
Hey, you don't know, I've been going with this. Fucking grim, man. I've been knowing you all fucked up now. Now I know what to do it. I know what to do it. I need to pay attention to you, but now I have to pay attention when you jump around like that.
The Lord give it or take it away. Claim that they pay like they made. Father, people give them fools. They know not what they say. He makes the cake, restrict the payment from the bottom of the barrel. Get the quick licks, sick tricks. Got the gun apparel. But they say he bakes the cake, but switch the payment from the bottom of the barrel. Hits the quick lick, the sick trick. Got the gun apparel. But lots of middle stairs, the bitches dead in their eyes. And when the lip in the fly, fall in the red and you die. So
try not to be the we had me doing all kinds of shit. Green Reaper. Acupuncture. Acupuncture, chains hanging all over the room. Come on with that one. This for real. Angels, that was the girls' thing. Angels. I wanted the angels. The girls were supposed to be angels. But then we were sitting here the other day, pressed for time again. Fred fucking bothering me, shit. What the fuck are we gonna do? Come on, Graham. And it all came to me. No, somebody came up with one. Well, I said that I wanted it to be stuff going on in the back. And then I thought of real quick.
The three?
The first one with the old man and the girl tricking herself. And the man tricking his dick. And her being with a heroin addict. Just making it the most ugliest scene you can imagine. And me just rapping in front of him.
Follow me. Right on beat.
Do as I say, not as I do. Follow me.
I have cash.
All we need is cash
and
cash in the room.
These are essential ingredients to making a video.
This video.
Any video.
National Motel.
Here we go. Hello.
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 I just told you.
John.
To her, you know.
And then that just spawned off to the other one where we was talking about kids raising kids, kid parents, parents that are basically teenagers or shit, sometimes in their preteens. But you know, that life, if you don't know that life, it's pretty fucking eye-opening.
Just so you know, hindsight's 2020. If I knew then what I know now, things might be different. Would I be smoothed in? That don't pass and showed high.
What's up?
What's the deal?
I wonder what made it squat. Quiet is on the block. I hit a whip in the breaking leg. Jump to your neck. I'm only
heavy. I'm gonna roll camera first. You're gonna give me 110. Stand by.
Wait,
you guys don't walk in front of that light, please.
Yeah, clear the light. Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
110.
The last one is the single parent, the mother, single parent mother, having to deal with the little 14-year-old, 15-year-old tramp, dresses too hot for, just doing too much, and a mom, of course, disapproves and doesn't want her to go out. At the same time, her 16-year-old brother's sneaking behind her back. Stealing money from the purse, grabbing the keys. Of course, mom, she's got eyes all around her head. She catches him. They get into a damn near fight. He, you know, damn near beats her ass. You know, the real shit. What really goes down?
I heard to bury those that been chosen. Aggressive folks get disposed. Close calls coming few and far between. Diamond knows, Simon knows.
What's this, day four? Day four. Man, 4 days already? That's day four of the video. About to wrap it up today. It's the last scene. The most important scene, I think.
Get mad right away.
Oh, okay.
Get madder right away.
Okay, where do we start?
So pick it up from, when you notice her.
Everything, yeah.
Okay, you just noticed her?
Jessica, where do you think you're going dressed like that?
I'm going out.
No, you're not, Jessica.
Yes,
not dressed like that.
No, I'm
you're not
changing.
Going. Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Right there where she was picking up the phone, be a little more aggressive. Like, kind of grab it. Like, you're sitting there. And you just feel like,
did you think you have the answer? This is the question to that wrong. But the bloody teeth,
So the scenes are actually stuff that I didn't, wasn't able to get into the rhyme. But I really, I wish I would have. It was just, I didn't. So I'm taking the scenes and went ahead and put them on the video. That way it just shows the ugliness of life. Basically, the realism of life and how life can be really ugly. And yeah, we might not want to see some of the stuff that we did record or that we reenacted or re-dramatized at the way life is. And it might disturb some of the scenes might disturb some of the people, but I really don't give a shit because it's real. And that's how life is and it's what I grew up seeing. If you don't like it, don't look at it. If you don't want it, don't buy it. Other than that, it's just as real as possible. That's what the video is about, being real. And the song is Follow Me. Don't do what I do, just do what I say.
The Mac I've missed to make you suck my gift. Shit from first to fifth. Went from
worst of this, they don't did a good die young. But that's the lesson, the question of one. We for sure this motor coming, that I know from older young. Some follow me and hope that every step we take, we don't take two steps back, that be the first and last mistake. Say for instance, I approach you just a stranger on the street and said I get you on your feet. Would that be too hard to believe you? I'd have seen you to proceed at top speed and watch me learn to chop keys and clock G's.
Do as I say, not as I do. Follow me.
Do as I say, not as I do.
Do as I say, not as I do. Follow
me. Do as I say, not as I do. Do as I say, not as I do.
Just when you think you have the answers, it's the questions you got wrong. But my nigga, stay calm. There's no need for alarm. Life ain't long. Ain't no time for the wasting. It on the who and why, what and where, how and when. Never find the truth in lies. Do or die. Stepping for the sign of modern mercenaries. Work on every angle of the tangle. Lingo hurt to bury those that been chosen. Aggressive folks get disposed. Close calls coming few and far between. Dominoes, Simon knows and tells you what to do in the clutch. It ain't enough to grab your nuts. It's what you move on the cut. Much is falling short by the hour. How the power of the flower is sour for those that cowers. Now the moment you know the heat is headed in your direction. You got 30 seconds, that's the blessing, it's affection. Stress and the ways in which the work is worth the blood and tears. Come from here, nothing fears. See the family once a year.
Do as I say, not as I do.
My nationality is half Mexican, half Japanese. My father is from Mexico City. My mother's from Okinawa, Japan. Growing up, my father played guitar, he sang. So going to watch him at shows all the time was a big influence in how I got involved in music. And at an early age, he threw me in piano lessons. So I learned doing that. High school, started playing saxophone. After high school, started to sing a little bit. Started to write a little bit, and then connected with some people and formed an R&B group. And it was four members, myself, and three of my good friends from high school. Got into the studio end of things because one of the members' cousin was a producer already, who had done stuff for people like Scarface, Ice Cube, and some other people. So we kind of got into it through that, trying to find music for our group so we could write. Started coming to the studio, learning the craft of production, and the people that were surrounding me did a lot of hip-hop rap production. So I learned the production side through hip-hop, even though I was mainly influenced through R&B, soul music. Initially doing the R&B and pop songwriting, I was trying to get my songs placed on major acts like Kevon Edmonds or Babyface. They write for other people and get their songs placed. And after building up a certain amount of songs, I had enough catalog to put an actual project together. So I ended up finding the people around me, a good attorney, good manager, and people in the distribution end. So I decided to put a record out. First time I got my song on the radio, I had all types of people call my voicemail, pager, blowing my stuff up, letting me know that it was on the radio. I was really surprised. But it was a song called Tonight, which we had performed at a club called Hull Blues. And the DJ Kool-Aid, ended up liking the song, took it to the station, 104.9, and got them to play it on a segment called Bump It or Dump It. After they played it, it got 99% Bump It in H-Town, which was, I think, I've heard it broke a record. It was like the highest approval so far. One of the songs, the second single off the album, is called Fool of Yourself, and it's talking about a conceited girl. In the song, I'm at the mall, and I'm supposed to meet my girlfriend somewhere later, but I don't have my watch. So I see this beautiful lady walk by. I'm not trying to holler at her or anything, but I'm just trying to find out what time it is. So I'm like walking up to her, and she thinks I'm trying to get her number, so she's all trying to shy away from me and trying to diss me and stuff. And I'm just trying to find out what time it is because I'm trying to go and see my baby. So that's one of the more interesting concepts on the album.
Hello, this is the Hit Kitchen where Bruce recorded his album. Most people know it as Southern Fried Entertainment, but we call the studio the Hit Kitchen. This is where he did most of his recording.
A lot of people recorded here. Ice Cube,
UGK,
we've done stuff for Ray J.
This is the other side. This is where some of the other producers, LaShawn Fletcher, worked on Save the Last Dance, Kevon Edmonds. Also wrote on Bruce's album. This is where they work. This is the other side. This is Blues Room. Back here, this is where they did the single tonight. Okay. Then there's one more room, which is mine. This is the other room here. So I mean, we can do full projects. Seven producers in the building. You know, give us a call.
I'm DJ X-Ray. I work for 104.9 The Party in Houston, Texas. Not only am I a DJ, but I'm also a music producer, and I own a record store in the city called the Hip Hop Corner. The record store is called the Hip Hop Corner because all I sell is hip-hop vinyl for DJs. It's the only hip-hop store in the city that sells all vinyl, hip-hop. I'm catering to the DJs because I am a DJ. I have a lot of underground stuff that's hard to find in the city, like from New York, Chicago, LA, San Francisco. I try to carry stuff that you can't find in the city. I have an album out in the stores on Shut 'Em Down Records. It's called Filetto and X-Ray Bring It to the Table. I have a new album coming out. It's going to be on an independent. It's going to be on my label. That's going to be X-Ray Presents, and it's going to have a bunch of features, you know, local talent. Also going to have Fabulous on it, a couple other people, major names, to be looking out for it. The music scene in the Houston area is really hot. We don't get the credit we deserve. I think Houston is really mainstream rap. A lot of people say that we're not, but I think we are. The music scene has a lot of good talent. There's a lot of talent out there. I mean, you have South Park Mexican, you have Papa Roo, you have Shut 'Em Down Records, you have Ike Man, they have a bunch of artists that are really good. We have some artists that are barely breaking the rules. Rec Shop, they finally made it to the big scene. You have Little Flip. The Latin scene in Houston is getting really big, so make sure you look out for it. It's going to be really big.
¿Qué pasó, raza? Aquí, Pepe García representando para Latin Throne. When I was about 13, you know, I saw my brother first DJ. He had turntables. That's when I first picked it up. We didn't want to just spin records for other people, you know? We wanted to play our own shit. So I've been producing, I'd say about 10 years, you know? Man, right now we're working on mad projects, you know? We're working on the new Quinto Sol right here. It's my group, right?
La sangre nunca muere, homie. That's right. Coming soon.
It's gonna be in stores by June, so be on the lookout for it. We're working on another artist. It's called El Chivo, you know what I mean? Two compilations coming out. One of them is called Brown Life, you know? The other one is in stores now. It's Aztec Souls. You know, check it out. We did that project. We wanted to unite all the Latin rappers and put them together in one CD, you know? To unite, you know what I mean? We need to do that. All the Latin rappers, we need to support each other. Basically, Aztec Souls is anybody, any rapper out there that's down for the brown, you know? We got people from Chicago to LA, down to Texas, you know? If you'd like to get a copy of any of our CDs, you know, all you gotta do is go to www.quintosoul.com or www.aztecsouls.com, you know? Right now we got Aztec Souls pretty much anywhere. Any Best Buys, just go, you'll see it there. be true to yourself, you know what I mean? You gotta do, you know, something you like, you know what I mean? You gotta feel it. Just keep on doing it and push, you know, go after your dream. That's about it, man. Ain't no stopping.
Chopaholics, you know what I'm saying? It's Kool-Aid and myself. Basically what we do, man, is we just get the music, slow it down, chop it up, you know what I'm saying? But Screw music started like in the early 90s, you know what I'm saying? DJ Screw was on the South Side, making his mixtapes, doing his thing. Actually, it came out on tape just like this, man. That's where it all got started, right here. Little great cassettes just like this, man. Everybody in the South Side wanted some of these great cassettes, man. Screw was the one putting it down. He made the music slow, like you're hearing it now. And then eventually started putting freestyles on there, people freestyling on this stuff. And then Watts got in the game. Watts also started doing the same thing. Michael Watts in the Swisher House. And, you know, little by little, everybody else has been kind of, other people have been trying to do it. There's a few people that do it right, you know what I'm saying? We look at it from DJ's point of views. Personally, we believe that it really takes a DJ to do it, because there's a lot of kids now that can just get a computer and start screwing and chopping stuff up, man, and they just don't have that feel, you know? Some of the stuff ain't mixed, some of the stuff ain't chopped right.
Beats ain't all there.
Yeah, the beats are all kind of whack, you know? As far as we know, the people that are doing it right, of course, Screw, rest in peace, man. Screw was a man. He originated it, you know what I'm saying? If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be doing none of this. Screw music is a style, like I said before, that was created by DJ Screw. That's why it's named after him. But screw music is when you get a regular song and you slow the tempo down, you slow the pitch down, you slow it down about anywhere from 15 to 20% to where it's real slow and it's dragging. That's what screw music is. And when, you know, when you chop it up is when you get the beats and kind of make it go like, you know, one beat goes before the other. It's kind of hard to explain, you know what I'm saying? But you really got to listen to it. Like if you got a song that goes, you know, for example, Move, Bitch, that's that song that's real high right now. It'll do something like Move, Move, Bitch, you know what I'm saying? It's just kind of, you kind of double it up by playing one record ahead of the other. And that's what chop means. So that's how you get screwed and chopped. So when an album's screwed and chopped, it's slowed down and chopped up.
Now, females coming up in the industry, I think it's gonna happen. It's almost there. I mean, you got people like Fat Joe right now, who's out of 3-4 times platinum with his new album. Selena, she was up there already, but she was taking it to another level until what happened. You know, rest in peace, Selena. Back in the day, Cypress Hill, you know, Big Pun, rest in peace, Big Pun. You know, he went like what, 8 times platinum. He actually broke it for a lot of the Latinos, I think. Like here, just Houston-based rappers, Zappar Mexican.
You know, lifestyle.
Gemini. You know, you got a lot of heavy hitters coming out.
Can't forget about Grimm, man. Grimm's been putting it down in H-Town. For all the Latinos, man, Grimm is like the pioneer of down south, as far as I'm concerned, you know, as far as what I remember. I used to bump Grimm when I was like, you know, 14, 15 years old, you know, that Southeast Latin Sector CD he came out with, man. I'm always telling him about that CD, man. He's like the pioneer of down south Latin rappers, man.
I'm ready, I'm rolling. You do whatever you want.
Alright, what we're going to do now is we're going to show you how it's done. One of the ways it's done, there's a lot of ways to do it, but this is the DJ way of doing it, the real way of doing it, you know what I'm saying? We got the Pioneer CD turntables. These things are incredible, man. You can scratch, you can do all kinds of tricks on it. It's crazy. We're just going to show you real quick something, you know, a little bit of how it's done. See if I can get this right. Need more volume? Yeah.
way, get out the way, move, move. Bitch, get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, move, move. Bitch, get out the way, move, move. Bitch, get out the way, get out the way, bitch, get out the way.
She could take 5 years, I'm still playing. Damn, it's out of hand, ballin' out of control. I love the fame and the fortune, but I sold my soul. Bring it back, Lord, help me bring it back. Help me straighten out my act. All I know is making money, slinging yak on the track. And smoking fat sacks with my mistress. What is this? My life as a misfit.
I got too many things going on, and not enough people who love me. I gotta deal with it all, ride alone, and nobody thinking of me. I got too many things. An angel up above been whispering to me, said I'm living in a dream and it isn't what it seems. Once wanted fame, now I wish it wasn't me. You know I gotta fly through so many time zones, quick to get my rhyme on, missing it when I'm gone. Eyes bone to put the boogie in your shoes, hit the doobie when you're through, pass it to me on the cool. I'm a fool for the flippers, fit for those who love me. Thought I knew the game, but it ain't so bubbly.
I got too many things going on, and not enough people who love me. Thinking of me, I got too many things going on, and not enough people love me. I gotta deal with it all, right or wrong, and nobody thinking of me.
Come on now, help me get up out of the rain. I'm blessed with the joy, but cursed with the pain. Come on now, everybody knowing my name. Ask little Ronnie, can you spare some change? See, I'm tired of the game, tired of the lies. When all I wanna do is keep my eyes on the prize. Rise to the occasion, temptation is my persuasion to do the things I do. Keep the average head aching. Waking up at noon, listen to the tune I dedicated to my first love back in high school. Went from clothespin to kingpin, every weekend, shining like a star. But far from what I'm seeking.
Thinking of me.
boys coming with the brown recluse. He's finna just what let loose. I see you got a joint in your motherfucking ear. Me, I got a motherfucking hot ass beer. We in the motherfucking studio. We gon' grab the rap game and dig deep in the booty hole. We gon' motherfucking do it like Julio Iglesias. Check it out, I be the fucking craziest. Motherfucker on the busy, boy I get dizzy. Understand it's all about the Rizzy, cause we have rose and now we have risen. Motherfucking escape every penitentiary and every prison. Now we just in this rap game, kinda like the crack game. But that's the way I motherfucking let the dice fly. And me, you know, I'm a real nice guy. When it come to the mic, man, I kick the gangsterish shit that you like. With my boy Grim, me, I'm SPM. You know me and you know him. Hold him up.
Oh, your car's here, man.